What is this?
Mana.
Thank you.
It's locked.
Ready, Jack.
I'm low on precious mana.
Thank you.
How many times have I said, do not leave these walls? I promised your parents I would care for you.
Do you see now, Lacthen? Enough is enough. Perithen's soul is marred by sin.
No, he wouldn't go that far.
You know what must be done, Lacthen. If you do not do it, we will. Do you have the will to see it through?
Do not question my faith. I will fix this.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame.
But
no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. We are far from Kyovoshad, friend. Beyond their notice. Or care. But the father sees our light burn from high atop his glacier. He knows that Margrave will suffer no evil. Many were bandits. Murderers. Others, dear friends, good, light-tending folk, until they embraced evil. We must not share the fate of Nevesk. Examples must be made. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it.
So you passed the altar on your way in, didn't offer a prayer. Perhaps you missed it.
We are the last light in the South Peaks. Our ways are hard, but our people are kind. Honor the father, and be welcome. The father called them to serve elsewhere. But by the light, we endure well enough on our own. The pyre is meant to be noticed. Let the wicked see the flames and think twice before they threaten us here. Did you walk here too? I will pray for our feet. This pilgrimage has not been kind to them.
May your road be calm.
So you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother, Perithan, to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
No, no. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there. I didn't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before. On unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan. It seems he's truly fallen in with them. I have to find him. I have to bring my brother to justice. He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from the light. I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Out of mana. Out of mana.
Perithan! Perithan, damn it! Where are you?
Yeah, yeah.
What have you done? How could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look, then.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the Light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Only that it was once a bastion of the Knights Penitent, the holy order of cathedral knights who patrolled the roads, delivering the Light's justice to evil. That is, until they marched away.
No nodding off. Stop them!
Themselves strong. I've grown fond of one, Knight Soliana Costa. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her.
Pa, is it true what they say? An angel walks among men? Oh. The knights march to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching with them. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword, though I doubt it will ever see battle. I'll write soon. Edmund.
Take it back from...
Let it in.
Out of mana, once again.
Thank you. We received the order. Our company has been called away on a mission for the Light. I know that, like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given everything to the Church. Must we give up our lives as well? I tried to convince Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the Light and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
Precious man.
Farewell.
A knight penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.